I were asked
what advice I would give to a young entrepreneur today, one, follow your passion, and the other is work very hard. And when you think that you have worked very, very hard, work a little harder.
In terms of treasure, Sarah is one of those unusual philanthropists. She's an engaged philanthropist. Lots of philanthropists write checks, put it in the mail, and that's the end of it. That's not Sarah. Sarah is involved, and it's that which makes her involvement, along with her philanthropy, so important to so many organizations in Santa Barbara.
She really is one that wants her money to have effect. She doesn't just want to give you money, she wants to give you the fishing pole and teach you how to spread your reputations.
And you say, Sarah, how can we make this a possibility? How can we make this a reality? She thinks about it, she works on it, she helps with it and makes it a reality.
Arts and lectures, of course, is extremely near and dear to my heart. And that's partly because of its contribution to the cultural life of Santa Barbara, but also because I know personally I could not live in a city, large or small, without that kind of enhancement to the life of its residents.
Sarah has been important to Santa Barbara by her help and her vision and her business-like acumen in about every single performing arts group in Santa Barbara. She's the kind of person who is interested, committed, and very, very, very diligent.
Sarah's involvement in the arts in our community, this beautiful community of Santa Barbara, is really something that inspired me greatly with State Street Ballet.
I'm familiar with her giving in connection with CAMA. Without her, very early, making a huge contribution, the endowment program would not have been as successful as it has been.
Then again, she brought her business expertise to Opera Santa Barbara at a time that we needed it very, very much. She was an early on supporter of the Granada Project. It was her energy and her incredible business sense and vision that made it so important for all of us who wanted to make the Granada happen.
You never know what is going to come from any form of charity, whether it's giving of your time, your talent, or your treasure.
UC Santa Barbara is honored and privileged to have Sarah Miller McCune as such a good friend of our campus. We deeply appreciate her role in the growth and advancement of the arts, the humanities, the social sciences, and the sciences at our university.
From the bottom of our hearts, how grateful we are to you for all you do for our community.
Sarah, I just cannot thank you enough for what you've done for our company and what you've done for this community.
Thank you from all of us in Santa Barbara in the performing arts groups. You've made our life here so wonderful and made so many things possible.
As I say, we would not be here today, I believe, without Sarah's leadership in getting the ship off the ground, getting it afloat, and moving it toward where we are today. Sarah, thank you for all you've done for the Granada.